Sean Kelly's tip number two for open water swimming.
Now don't forget, before you swim your race, make sure that you know the course and you know exactly the way you should be going.